For Jesus, it doesn't clap for Jesus. You honor God with your clapping. You clap for Jesus. He is the maker. He is the reason why we are here today. He is the Yama Yama, the ancient of days. Thank you. Honestly, sir, last year we said something very, very important to you. Sir, we told you that it's an honor for the lesser to give to the greater. And today we are practicalizing it, sir. We are here with a gift for you, sir. Please make welcome my interpreter as he brings the gift for you, sir. Can somebody help me with the second microphone?
Special day. So, who believes in Omega Fire? It is not just a modern church. It is also an ancient church. In the olden days, when they want to honor a priest, they bring something alive. So this is for the ancient. And the one on my head is the modern. Mommy, I know you understand better. So daddy, silver and gold we do not have. And I make we carry this one come. It is a token from our heart. After you don't finish everything today, mommy,
prepare.
Thank you very much. Prepare for daddy. May take him rest. Daddy, we celebrate you. I don't know who you trust that will come and who take the token from us. Please, you can write your house address and your phone number because we want to make sure he gets to daddy. Daddy, congratulations.
It is indeed an honor for the lesser to give to the greater. My father, my father.
My mother.
My father.
My mother.
I said my father.
Your father will not be my father now.
My God! Because of this birthday,
because of this wonderful event,
last week we were in the wilderness.
We were inside bush last week.
I said wilderness.
And Nigeria no get wilderness now.
Summer. Come from the book of Titus 8 verse 5. Titus 8 5.
They don't finish.
What do you mean by that?
They don't buy and finish.
I say Titus.
Maybe you fish, you they talk.
Sam, can you go to the book of Colossians 2 verse 9?
Open by yourself.
Why?
Now you go open for yourself. Now you go colo alone.
I said Colossians. Sam, can you run to the book of Ecclesiastes 7 verse 9? Where are you going to?
Nobody, you say make I wrong Ecclesiastes.
I said, go to the book of Ecclesiastes. I didn't mean you practically wrong. Go to the book of Ecclesiastes 7 verse 9. Can you move to the book of Proverbs 31 verse 10?
Now the last opening be this.
Proverbs 31 verse 10.
Who can find
what?
I never know who will find them.
I said, who can find what?
I'm waiting now. Make I know who will find them now.
Go ahead and read. Who can find what?
Who can find a virtuous woman?
Who can find a virtuous woman? Close the Bible, Sam. That is a question to you right now. Who can find a virtuous woman? I say, who can find a virtuous woman? I'm asking you.
You they ask me. I don't marry.
I say, who can find a virtuous woman?
You not see daddy we marry a virtuous woman. We make you ask him.
Right here in our midst.
Who for our
I want to appreciate the wife of apostle.
We want to appreciate the wife of our spiritual.
I want to appreciate mommy, daughter, Lizzie, something Suleimana. So I'm glad I interpret it.
No worry. They understand them like that.
What I like about mommy. Sam, what I like about our mommy is that our mommy is a tenacious and a magnanimous leader.
Not true.
But you're an interpreter.
How much you pay me?
What am I saying?
What we talk?
Our mommy has prayed for her daddy.
Mommy, who don't pray, where? Who for?
Show me a successful woman, I will show you a fervent praying woman.
Show me who person, where they, who so.
What am I saying?
What
I am here to tell somebody.
I dare here, make I tell somebody.
Why do you hit me?
If you hit me, I go interpret them.
Laughter is not antagonistic to righteousness. Laughter is who you are as a Christian.
Laughter. Now, what we go there to do as Christian?
There was a man called Gideon in the Bible. Gideon was a mighty man of valor, but he did not know who he was. What's the meaning of that?
I pity the man.
The Bible says 2,000 years ago, our Lord Jesus cried.
Jesus,
he cried for our sake.
He cried because of
he our cried so that we will love forever.
So
the Bible says,
Bible,
the chastisement of our peace. The Bible says, Jesus was molested. He was flogged. He was whipped for our sake. They blindfolded him so that we will see. They flogged him.
Jesus, who don't pay the price.
So the Bible said he was mocked for us to laugh.
You not go like the interpretation, no.
Some the chastisement of our peace.
What did they do, Jesus?
That was 2,000 years ago.
No, not 2017.
Sam, can we leave that for today?
No, we go preach up today.
Happy birthday, sir. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.